Hello, I am Simon and I'm here to demonstrate my IoT application for vehicle trucks. This is my Bluemix dashboard and I have stopped the application for the moment. Before we begin, I'm going to quickly deploy the application to the cloud and IBM Bluemix account. Now we have the app running with all the instances perfectly healthy. Let's quickly visit our application on the browser. As you can see, we have 20 trucks loaded. We have 4 areas: the north, the south, the east and the west. And the vehicle can show the entry and exit when they enter or exit each of these regions. Now going on to our Node.js application. This is another application we have built with advanced telemetry functions that records the time the particular vehicle in our region, in our case is vehicle 3-4. It records the time it has spent inside the region and outside the region. MPPX, which is the eastern part of the map. So this region is MBPX Eastern Region.